Welcome, guys. This simple four ingredient Ayurvedic mask will leave your hair super soft and defined. I'm all for natural ingredients that will help our hair achieve our goals and minimize our hair issues. If you want to treat dandruff, heal your scalp, add strength to your hair and follicles while reducing hair shed and promoting growth, add these to your regimen. Bananas provide a rich source of vitamins, potassium, and natural oils to help moisturize the scalp and hair, adding shine, reducing frizz, split ends, and breakage. If you have a cheesecloth or a stocking cap, it's better to strain your mixture just to make sure you're not left with any residue in your hair. You can use this mixture before you shampoo or after you shampoo. It's up to you. I like to use it prior to shampooing my hair. To begin, I section my hair and spray my hair with my hair juice to get my hair damp. I have a nice selection of hair juice recipes on my channel. The one I'm currently using will be linked in the video and also mentioned in the description box below. If you have fine hair like me, or your hair is very tangled, or it's just weak, you want to make sure to use your fingers when detangling. Trust me, I learned from experience. Finger detangling is best. Do not use a comb. Go in with your fingers and gently get all those strands untangled, the knots removed, and if you have a scissors near you, that is best. You do not. Thank you. just two bonnets. I kept it in overnight. The next day, I went in with my shampoo and a quick conditioner, and then I styled my hair. I hope you guys like the results, and I hope it works out for you. As always, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I will always see you for the next video. Bye, guys.